Oh, this is awesome. Welcome guys to another episode of the Extra Mile. My name is Alex and I am sitting here at Lake Louise, a beautiful mod map, kind of an sandbox open world map where you can just drive around the road network. And I am here with Lambo, who is sitting in a Corvette somewhere around here, and we will drive together. We just had that Corvette versus Panamera duel at the Nordschleife ago, and I thought it would be cool to to relive that, so to speak, but now I'm sitting in the Panamera and let's see what we can do with it. All right. Now this should be fun. Okay, let's do this. Four-wheel drive, without traction control, with a handbrake and a turbo V8. Oh yes, that's better. That's a lot better. So beautiful, not only to look at but to drive too. Lots of elevation changes, very flowing, fluid layout. This is more like it. Okay, handbrake didn't quite. Whoa, lovely. Have the desired effect. I don't think I've ever driven this part here. This is like a highway or a part of the good old Autobahn. So, high speed Autobahn is German territory, so let's show that. Wow, this looks amazing. Let's show that Corvette how it's done. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! So this is how it's done. This is kind of sweet too. We both have our own. Oh, Lambo is attempting to cross. That's actually a fun game. Let's do that. Ha 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 ha! This Panamera is more fun than I expected on this road, to be honest. There's there's little to no understeer in the chassis whatsoever. You point it and it turns in. You can feel that there's a lot of mass. The turn in is a little bit hesitant and slow at times, but still, it does turn. Rear end likes to rotate on the braking, which is always nice. That was sweet. Ooh, I love the bridge. I love this part. Oh, this is a different one. And the curved one. That is sweet. Oh, this is amazing. This is fun. Ooh, yes, nice little jump there. Uh-oh. No, that was crap. Reset, guys, I think. Oh, this is great. So much fun. Ooh. This is so sweet. This reminds me a little bit of Need for Speed back in the day. No, I don't have a handbrake anymore for some reason. Just cruising with a Corvette. And oh. That LaFerrari is fast. look at that. And we are driving, well, fast sports cars, not super fast, but... jump.
Whoa! No. 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 No.